internet, maybe who will bear the cost of the infrastructure of internet? Because nowadays, many people involved in the market, and as you know, the Google or Yahoo is just utilizing the infrastructure, not providing infrastructure itself. So who's going to be paying for that infrastructure, not only the telecommunication carrier, but also another type of funding mechanism would be discussed later in the issue, I think.